What is the next stage, please? Tell me the secret, Yiling. Tell me what you want me to do. Here are some boats.
Ooh. I'm counting on you.
Hey, I'm finally involved.
Any time now.
It's time. It's time to sit in a tent and hurt everyone. Alright. Maximum time, maximum grime. Let me have my strategies. Let me do things that you want me to do, and then I'll do them, and I'll do them, and I'll look back at you and think, oh, that was a good idea to do all those things. Come on. Come on, let me into the war. I want to be part of the war. Let me get them with my swords. I think it'd be quite amazing if I got them with my swords. Come on. That's crazy of you to have said. I'm gonna eat some bread.
Surround wrong you.
Right, what am I doing? I'm preparing for Zhang Fei's attack. Right-o.
Righty-o.
Where might Zhang Fei be then? Where's the lad? Am I going anywhere worthwhile right now?
There's some green boys.
The green boys are gonna die. Ah! My head and cranium. My Dunkin' Donuts membership. Hello. You should not exist. Take this. Wonder if it counts after the fact. Oh, I fucked that up. No, apparently not. Evidently not! Zhang Fei, on we are going! I'm gonna make sure that you fucking sneeze. Come on.
I'll tickle you, snoot.
Where are you? You said, I'm here! Hello. Nobody but me. Nobody but me this time. It does feel a little bit too easy now, but it's like that's the game's punishment. That's the game's punishment for having been so bastard in the first place. Where's what you dropped? Do I not get presents? Fuck you then. I killed you just now. Come on then. Come on, Bonnie Buppers. You gotta get all the slippers caught. They've been called infiltrating. I don't believe this anymore. You're making, like, weird noises now. Like a buzzsaw cutting through metal. This console is not new. It has been around a hot minute. And like many bins, it's good. Where do I want to go now? I mean, at this point, is it not just like...
Oh, you're having difficulties.
You're having some difficulties over there, perhaps. Bonjour. You're causing Lee Mangum to have difficulties. I've got a sword. I'm not young. That's what he says when he goes into battle. Come on. Is that something I can do to convince you to stop making that noise?
Don't other trouble I've seen. I know nobody knows.
I'm gonna get you like this, look. You've been destroyed just then. Why don't you collapse? Blair. Blair, hopefully. This fall's not particularly special. Wait, don't be scared. I'm gonna go over there and help you, and then I'm gonna come all the way back over here, because this appears to be the Stone Sentinel maze. I've got to be really wet! It's really wet over here, and we're all having a crisis. Ow! Wait, Yan, no. Stop it. Stop it, sir. The weekly attack is this. This week we get the bones, and then that week we get the bones, and then the other 3 weeks we get the bones, and then I get on this horse and get the bones. Zhou Yu and Guan Yu are over there somewhere. Causing the boach. Oh, I know, I'm over here. I'm not failing, come on. I'm the poster boy for the series. I'm the chump factory. I make chumps. Come on. That's my job in the war. Every war needs a chump or two. No, not Lu Meng. He's here to help me. Oi. You don't get an opinion. You don't get to do this. Stop it. Stop it, Thorpey.
Yes, it is. You're gonna die. You're gonna die just then.
What a dead person you are.
Dead set on raining on the raisins.
Right. Enough of this Thomas foolery.
I want to help my friends. Come on. Go this way. Go this way. Ho ho ho. Whoa, branching. Aren't you letting me break loose? No, that's my big mentor.
Probably do something about that.
God!
How many of your dad do I need to defeat? All sorts of clones of him. Our horse isn't allowed over here. Guan Yu, the time is now to shut up.
No Bappus in Fumpo!
Bappus is not allowed here. In Fumpo Land! Fumpo Land where Bappus isn't allowed! It's not even he got himself banned, it's just like, that's the gimmick of this place. They'd have us on false advertising if he ever got in.
Guan Yu, let's go to war. Come on, stop that anymore. Go home. Go dead.
No, you have to actually be stopped. You have to be stopped. Where have you gone? Please be stopped. I'm fighting you, don't forget. And then I'll... Ooh, you only got one. I'm getting on your horse because it's Forrester, supposedly. I don't know if that's a thing in this game, if horses move at different speeds, if they actually program that in. Yeah.
But it's a legendary horse.
So I'm riding it now. Anyway, Stone Sentinel Maze. Let's see if it does anything. Hello, you're another legendary man.
You're all sorted.
It's all sorted, look. All sorts of characters. All sorts of sausages.
I'm not under all the rats. I'm not over all the cats. Let's pay.
Can be, and it just was.
give me something perfect to discuss. Cut the box! That's all. That's all that's in there. That's gonna run out before I even get anywhere. It's gonna run out before I confuse the weed. Confusing the weed. Come on.
Flobber-dobber weed, Bill and Ben.
Oh, it was only rain. It's only raining in the little path.
It's an atmospheric delirium that we all confuse ourselves about.
Nothing in the crates.
Nothing in the name of Lord Lump. Nothing in the name of Barry Bump. Nothing in the name of up here.
Yep, here's the Stone Sentinel maze. Don't have a map anymore, that's the bit. It's really foggy in here and there's a lot of stone guys. Making it hard to cope with.
Okay. Let's be lost in here.
I thought it might be like there'd be some reason for me not to just avoid this place entirely. Like, I came in here because I wanted to see it.
And it sort of feels like I could have avoided this. Like, your plan was just... You've done nothing to block me off anywhere else. I just wandered into your trap anyway.
You're lucky. I'm a fool.
You're lucky I'm Crunch Man, otherwise nothing would get crunched around here.
Come on. Don't interrupt me when I'm on a horse. I am well and truly lost at this point. Do the trick of following the left wall. Is Zhuge Liang in here somewhere? Is the... I've come out the complete way I was going in. Right. It's just theoretically a straight line this way. Somewhere over here is gonna be what I want.
I know you're gonna help.
What I wanna do is turn right. There's nowhere here. This looks promising.
Hey!
I did it. I'm out. There's no...
Zhuge Liang is not in the Stone Sentinel Maze. The Stone Sentinel Maze is just there.
Oi.
Oi, sir. No, boisterous Ben.
Cock!
No, Cochrane 5!
The fiver of plant-based meat, come on.
This is my new currency, it's made of fake beef. Hello. The beef mockery bandit, they call me.
Don't need that at this point.
I've abandoned the horse again already.
I keep never learning. Hello there, you. Oh, I've jumped.
Hit you with a fan. I'm the Prime Minister as well.
We need lots of Prime Ministers. Although this is a different kingdom, so it makes sense.
I'm the Prime Minister.
I'm the Prime Minister over here. Well, don't get hit by my swords then. God. You keep being, but you're not. Alright. As much as I think it'd be funny for you to fight me with a fan, you should die first.
Blur, I've gone.
Oh, lots of defense. I defended myself from different insects!
Crab beetle.
That's the type of insect I defended myself from. Crab beetle. Crunking stick. It's a stick insect with more crunk. They just ratchet it up. They ratcheted up the crunk to really obscene levels.
But when I killed your lord... Come on. The land needs dicks. Plant your dick in the grave.
No, come on. I'd said I thought it would be funny if you got killed by me, and it will be. When it happens right now, you're going to realise the comedy master was me the entire time.
Die like this. Die like this. Die like this. Die like this. And I like... Oh, fuck, I fucked it up. But I've got this as well. I got the 20-hit combo, and you're back to basically full health.
Just leave you to recover from that. That's a point. What if one of my allies knocks it over? What am I about to do then? Just none of the strategies. None of the strategies feel practically actionable. Unless you, like, really specifically engineer a circumstance.
On the goat captain, die.
I didn't care that he was the gate captain that time.
I fucked that up, probably. You're too far away.
Does this strike you as what I want to be doing with my life, just slashing you up all the streets?
Excuse you? Fucking running away. He loves to go, doesn't he?
Just this.
Fuck.
It's all fuck. Don't have a full heal, thank you.
Alright, well, there we go. Another dead one.
Oh, forgive the Mary Celeste. Forgive Pumpy for the transgressions of Pumpy!
You can't really forgive Pumpy for other people's transgressions, can you?
That's not gonna work.
We all kind of know that's not going to work. Night, General.
Night, night, Bill and Ben. Night, night, terrible Terrence. See you in hell, fat tatchstuous Phil.
We win.
The chaos
we win the
that
war,
continued from the time of the Yellow Turbans was over. The Age of Wu and Emperor's Son had just begun.
Hooray! Hooray, we walk on horses.
Well, the horses walk. We are sat on them.
I'm sat on a horse and I'm thinking about why it's great.
Oh, there we go. Now we get some background on the person we've been this entire time.
The famous Sun Tzu. I also think you should deceive your enemy a bit.
I don't think he was actually involved at that point in history. I don't think he was really prominent.
He succeeds in kissing anybody. Superbness, my selfless pursuit of Sun Quan's dream ensured that I'm really good and clever and versatile, and I've got swords. Look at this firefly reading a book. Isn't that incredible? We taught it to do that. Bubbidi bubbidi spubbidi boo, legend of the man who is here. Legend of the guy who we wrote about.
And now this is happening. Why are you doing this to my eyes now? thank God it's really dim. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking at, though. Who knows? Can I, I can't appear to skip it. Fascinating. I'll tell you what, why don't you come back next time? Because, I'm not going to sit, like, through however many minutes of just a screensaver going berserk. So, yeah, tune in later on when we will continue the continuations. Goodbye.